I don't know why, it's been hauled by a class 37 vehicle.